the guy's never asked us for anything. He's an awesome champion. He does anything we ask of him, and he asked us for a favor. So he wants to fight Diaz. It's not like people don't want to see it.
I quote, he's the most disrespectful human being I've ever met, and I'm going to put the worst beating you've ever seen on him in the UFC. Nick needs motivation. He's got it. He's going to fight George St. Pierre.
Nick!
I don't think George is hurt. I think he's scared. Where are you at?
This is the moment UFC fans around been waiting for.
I am just gonna go out there and do my best, and we'll see what happens.
We're both stepping into something unknown.
George St. Pierre is without a doubt one of the very best pound-for-pound fighters in the sport of mixed martial arts. He really truly believes that he's gonna go in there and shock the world. He's gonna go in there and upset one of the pound-for-pound best fighters in the world.
Strike with him, and I can put him down. I'm ready to kick his ass.
It doesn't matter who you are, what you've done. I'm coming to win the fight.
There was only one way to find out what's gonna happen.